Welcome back to Smart C4, The Last Impact. In our episode, we have entered in the casino level, and I did not like it. In this episode, we're going to be starting out a new era level. But don't worry, I'll come back to this level, but not for now. I'm not liking what I'm playing so far through that level. I want to start out somewhere new. So, exactly where should I start? Yep, we're gonna go over here. I do not know what to do. What? Course 14? Alright. Dangerous snake boss ride. Okay, that's a bit. What? What? Huh? What kind of world is this? What are you? See it because of the camera. What? What kind of world is this? Oh, they have this. I'm gonna die. I died from a floating arm, everybody. Hooray! Okay, I'm back. And this world is just kind of freaky. Now, shoot. I gotta hurry up. Crap, I'm gonna die. We're not. What with the giant arm? Can I not kill it? That is just creepy. Really? That's the second time. Are you kidding me? Now. Wait. What? I couldn't tell because of the camera angles. I blame the camera angles. I couldn't tell where I was supposed to go. God dang it. Now I managed to make it over here somehow. Alright. This world is just... Is Mario on something? This world, it just point out creepy. Yeah. What is this world even called anyway? Livid Serial Dream. This is a dream. So in a way, like kind of like Dream Team, in a way. This is one messed up dream. Who's having this? Okay, I see where the star is, but I'm pretty sure I can't climb that. And I'm probably gonna have to wait. To be able to do it correctly. Is what driving me nuts. That's actually kind of bull. How am I supposed to know where I'm supposed to go because of the freaking camera angle? That's actually kind of bull right there. Heading the right way for once. Are you freaking kidding me? Seriously? Get up here. Now, don't you dare attack me, you stupid annoying arm. Barely made that. Okay. Seriously? Seriously? Are you freaking kidding me? Ooh. my god! Please, don't make it so much more stressful than it is. Oh my god! I blame the camera angle for that! I blame the entire camera angle for how long that took! That was stupid! That was actually stupid! Just because of the stupid camera angles! Alright, next level, let's go!
The bottomless pit! Do we have to kill a Goomba for a star? But where exactly is the bottomless pit?
The bottomless pit. The freaking arm. Right now, hopefully I'm able to go in the right way this time, because... Am I supposed to do a long jump? A double jump? What am I supposed to do here? Do a time perfect triple jump to order to get over there, so that was great. Alright, I think I'm heading the right way, and seriously, another one? Okay, there we go. Are you kidding me? Okay! It's like perfect timing, that's what you have to do, which is really... Dang it! Oh my goodness! These jumps! These jumps! It's like have to be nearly perfect just to make it all the way over here. Alright! You know what? I'm still alive! Still alive! So what do I have to exactly do down here, since I'm down here now? Am I supposed to continue going down? So apparently, in order to get all the things, you have to go down the... You have to jump... Do a wall jump to get back on the rope and hope you get lucky. Which is kind of stupid. This star is just ridiculous. There we go! You don't know how long that took me to get. That took...
Here we go!
That took like 45 minutes just for that one freaking star! That was so stupid! I'm gonna end the video right here, and if you enjoyed this video, make sure to smash the like button, and also subscribe to the YouTube channel. I got support, it's really appreciated. Thank y'all so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video.